Gmail gets this incredibly useful update and users are going to love it. Google's Gmail has received an incredibly useful update that all users of the mail client are going to love thanks to its brilliant simplicity. Gmail initially only allowed emails to be viewed in the tech giant's conversations mode that tied interactions together in a thread. But some users of the popular mail application made it clear they would rather view emails individually instead. This led to Google implementing a new feature that allowed people to turn conversations off on the desktop version of the client. Such a feature meant emails that would have typically been part of a thread could be opened individually, rather than as a group. The feature was previously exclusive to the web version of Gmail. But now Google is adding the feature to the Gmail app on both iOS and Android devices. In a blog post, the company said, "In Gmail, replies to emails are grouped together as conversations, to make them easier to digest and follow. Some users, however, prefer to see each of their emails listed individually in their inbox. This is possible on the web by toggling Conversation View off in the Settings menu. We're now bringing this same feature to the Gmail Android and iOS apps. If you currently have Conversation View turned off on the web, it will be turned off on your mobile app as well. If users want to enable the handy new feature, all they have to do is open the Gmail app on their iOS or Android devices and click on the Settings menu. Then tap on General Settings and uncheck the box next to it for Android owners. The process is the same for iOS except instead of a tick box, a slider will be present to turn the view on or off. However, Google has not finished rolling out the new feature to all Gmail users yet. This means if you try to turn off Conversation View and the slider or tick box is not present, you will have to wait a little longer until the update makes its way to your device.